going to be doing something a little bit different. We're going to be doing sled bowling. So that's where we're going to be using different sleds to knock over some pins. So it's going to be really fun, and we're going to see who can knock down the most pins. That's going to be me.
That's me.
Round one, I chose this sled. Actually, it's able to steer, so I might have a better chance at hitting some more pins.
I chose this one
because
it's really big, so even if I miss it by a little bit, I'm hoping I can knock down a lot.
I think we both got some good strategies here, but I'm pretty sure
I'm going to go first and knock down all those pins. Are you ready, pins?
I only knocked down one. That's sad. All right, anyway, Riki's not going to knock down any. I got this!
Now it's my turn to beat Misu. She got one pile down, so I got to go get that. Let's go!
I did it!
I did it! I got two pylons down. So this is my prize. I win this round. Now it's round two. So we changed up the formation of the pins. So it's now a V with only five pins instead of six. And we're gonna see who can win this round.
I'm gonna be going first. I chose my little friend Bob over here.
Get Bob going down now. Oh God, Bob! Oh,
super good job. Actually, I thought we were going to miss it, and then he just took control and helped me all the way through. Now on for Riki's turn.
All right, so I'm using this boogie board because it's super duper fast, and I'll be able to aim at the pins and knock them down. So let's go do that.
Okay, let's go.
I didn't even make it. They say I'm spinning around, and then now I'm here, right in front of the pins. Look how close I was. I almost hit them. Now for round three.
So for the final round, who's getting determined who is the ultimate bowling champion for the sleds, is we rearranged the five pins into a straight line, and Riki's gonna be going first on Bob. Yes,
I've stolen Bob.
Bob. Trader. I'm using the red one because this didn't make good on the very first run.
Misu has been consecutively getting one pin each time, and I've been inconsistent, so hopefully Bob does me good. His precious beard. Look at this. So we're gonna go and win this challenge.
Alright guys, final round. Let's go, Bob!
So I knocked down three pins using Bob, and we did really good. Good job, Bob. We did super good. And it's gonna be a hard time for Misu to be catching up or even beating us in this challenge.
So since Riki knocked out three, I can't believe he did that with Bob. Bob is a traitor. I could have got those 3 points if I used Bob. I'm gonna have to use my ultimate tactic. Never thought I'd come to this. The starfish. So hopefully I can knock out as many as I can, and hopefully if I knock out all five, I'll win. Riki does win this challenge, and I actually fell off my sled quite a far amount, actually. I didn't even notice because I thought I was knocking down more than one pin. Turns out I only knocked down this one little pin here. So we're gonna go visit Riki at the top of the hill.
So in the end, I actually got 5 points. And
I got 3 points.
So it looks like I did win.
Good job.
So that was actually a lot of fun though. And I think the best sled out of all of these
was Bob.
So Bob got me 3 points and got Misu one point. So that was actually just super awesome.
Good job, Bob.
Did very good. So that was actually an awesome video. Hopefully you did enjoy it. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button right next to the subscribe button that notify you whenever we have a new video.
Also, drop a comment down below.
See you guys in the next video.
Bye.